my secret? Don't move! Well, this is quite a predicament.
How so?
Well, you see, there's still the matter of the 100 million. So spill it.
Well, let's say for the sake of argument that Ichi Tsukamoto was the king of killers. He killed his grandfather, and Detective Chan here, excuse me, came over to arrest him, and upon arriving, found you two upstanding citizens ready to help him. Now, which one killed the king of killers?
That's for you to figure out. Just don't forget about our shares. Oh, well, careful, Fu.
Okay.
Don't slip in the blind vest.